to the YouTube Chan Chan. I'm here with my very favorite hostage, Miss Destination.
I know hostage. Actually, I broke free and now I locked her up in my basement.
Girl, goodbye.
I'm malnourished.
Very much so.
I'm hungry. What do I say if you need help?
Girl, you better watch yourself or I'm gonna turn this camera and beat you. This time we gonna react to K-pop TikTok thirst trap. I mentioned it very subtly in the last video.
And the way y'all came collectively and decided this is happening.
Exactly.
This was our choice. This was yours.
I got a few comments saying that we are going to enjoy every single video and that none of the guys are gonna be in the lower tiers. So I was like, you know, I'm gonna trust you.
That's
on that
a
one.
Lot to hold them up to.
Exactly.
Like a lot.
I was gonna say, you're getting a little ahead of yourself.
Yeah.
But I mean, so I slightly changed the tier rankings. The first, they're a little the same. So bottom of the top, we got Throw's Phone. We got It's a No for Me No. And then we have Debbie Ryan Ear Tuck. Here's where we kind of switched up a little. So we have Sweated in Places I Didn't Know I Could Sweat. Screaming Without the S. And then Back is Arched. Mm-hmm. Eyes Are Rolled. Body Is Quivered. A Weak in the Knees. Yes, Please.
Yeah.
By the way, the last three were from my community tab. This is y'all getting creative. I got tagged in many, many K-pop videos. However, you know, disclaimer. I'm not a huge K-pop person. I just entered this community.
I'd say I'm dipping my toes in right now.
Very much so. If the pronunciation is not there, feel free to correct me, but do not feel free to attack me. I'm so sorry. I'm not an English major. I cannot pronounce, okay?
English. Yo no hablo.
No habla español, por favor. ¿Dónde está el baño? And I was gonna do research to find out like who's who and what's what, but I wanted it to be as authentic as possible.
Yeah, like
I'll try. We'll try.
We'll try.
I'm gonna look at the hashtags too to see what group it is.
Yeah,
you know. Get me better than the devil till I gone. Ask me if I do this every day. I said often. That's how many times you rode the wave, not so often.
So much is happening.
No, please. There were so many scenes.
But I'm not mad.
It says hashtag Stray Kids and Yeonjun.
I feel overwhelmed almost.
A lot happened.
But in a really good way.
Yeah.
Like the greatest way possible. So yeah. I'm like, let me.
Should we calm down?
Relax.
You know, yeah. Because
the hormones are all over the place. Sweat in places I didn't
know. I was going to say something, you know? It's kind of hard for me to really get into it when there's so many different things happening.
Different things to look at in such a small span of time. Like the clips were so short, I was like, oh,
exactly.
And then it's gone. Different.
This is different.
Professionalism.
No, seriously.
I know the team made this because there's no way a regular person did that. The body weight.
I can't even speak. Okay.
Lots of words.
It's okay. No.
Go DJ the beach. I'm glad we humbled ourselves a little from the last one because this one deserves higher.
Yeah.
If it gets higher from this, like, if the excitement gets more than this.
It can't get more than this.
Screaming Without the S.
Yeah. I low-key want to put it in the top tier, but I want to, like, wait until I know. This is a tease.
Hey, a tease.
Hey, a tease.
He a tease.
He a tease of me. Like.
Hey, tease.
And that lollipop click!
The lollipop click! Listen, when it happened the first time, I was like, that's too much for me to comment.
The lollipop click!
But this time, like, it has
Let's not act like it wasn't in there. Who is recording this clip?
Who's recording?
Where can I find the full version? Asking for a friend. Should we put in the same one?
Mm-hmm.
Because it was the same clip.
It's the same clip.
I don't know who's editing this. Like, I'm gonna put all of the. Like, credits to all of the accounts in the description box because y'all are so talented
different,
to be able to, like,
friends.
You know?
It's giving, like, PR right now.
Exactly!
I swear I've seen this clip before.
It's very disrespectful how attractive these men are, and it's actually starting to upset me a little.
Everything about what just happened was a yes for me. These are easy yeses.
I'm so scared. I don't want to be so, like, easy on them. I feel like I'm being thirsty.
Like, okay, criticism.
Literally, I'm trying to be hard. No, let's put our hard.
Okay,
let's be hard.
Let me not be so busted wide open right now.
Right? I look, it was just a little.
Just a little.
Just a little. Just a little.
Oh. I cannot believe my eyes.
That was so good.
Why? Because my hair is.
I feel like such a hoe. This is a tease again. Girl, y'all are teasing me too much. Y'all are gatekeeping. Because who is this man?
The dancing, the confidence.
It's so
everything.
Good.
Yeah. Top tier.
Top tier. I feel like that's not bad though, right?
Nope.
Okay.
Rightfully so.
Rightfully. I don't know.
Are we making a mistake? Imagine he's one of the least liked in the band or something.
Who cares? Not in our book.
Not in our book. Listen, he could be anybody. Yeah, the top of the tier for me.
Mm-hmm.
And I do. You remember the number 18 on the field and number 1 in my heart?
Absolutely not. Let's repress that one.
It's me.
The t-shirt.
I'm one of them girls.
You're that girl. My guys,
are these people? I'm done.
I'm so done with this video.
Who are these people and why am I just now seeing them? Y'all fake.
I don't like that. I'm just now knowing of this beautiful man's existence when I could have been beating it in my bed. Thinking about this man.
Beating in my bed.
Meanwhile, I'm thinking about my. I've been in this club too. There's been better options. There's been better scenarios.
I'm literally sweating in the band of my sweatpants.
Like I need to change.
Oh, God. Oh wow.
I don't want to sound too thirsty or like horny or whatever.
Maybe this second.
Yeah, wait for a second.
But I'm like, are we shooting too high?
I don't know.
Cause it was good, but I'm like, what was different?
That's true. Oh,
did we do anything different?
We can start asking ourselves like, that so we can like assess the
yeah.
Let's calm down.
Let's take a breather. Once again, each round we're like,
I know. After every video, we're like, let's
calm down.
This is more tease. If I see one more tease video, I'm sweating a lot. I think I may need to
maybe it's the track pants too.
I'm wearing really thick track layers. Pants, so if I'm creaming myself, it's because the TNA sweatpants are simply too thick.
They're just too thick. And you know what? We should write a formal review to the corporation.
That's a manufacturer's problem. It's not me. It's
why is it so thick that she got the cream in?
Exactly. Like,
not fair.
Y'all did this on purpose?
So just remember, if you're on fire, stop, drop, and roll. One more time. Say it with me now.
This one, I think we'll put it in. Wait, pause. Let me just... He looks so young. Oh, he's 20. Okay, I always get scared that they're gonna be minors, but they're all older than us. So I'm like, Debbie Ryan, you're like
Debbie Ryan.
Debbie Ryan?
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks so sad. See, like, I can't.
Wow.
It's so easy. I feel so easy.
I'm like, y'all did really bare minimum, but
and it's working.
Look at the little smile he did.
The smile! I just realized that!
Ah! When we get to the critiques.
Sweating in places I didn't know I could sweat.
I was only gonna say screaming.
Okay, I can. I'm screaming.
Screaming,
I
yeah.
I just be polite, but.
I'm trying to be humble.
I know, but.
Let's lower him.
No! I'm not thirsty, I swear, but hear me out.
Hear me out. I was not expecting this. So for me to be putting it on a high, high pedestal, y'all have to bear with us. Like,
yeah. But that clip. Why not? The clip, the second one, when the, on the floor.
Yeah.
And you know how I feel about that.
Like,
so like, it's,
yeah.
I don't.
No explanation needed, just straight to the top tier.
Let me read the hashtag so I know who this is, so I know who to search up after this video. Hashtag TomorrowXTogether? TXT? I don't know if that's the K-pop group, but... But top tier.
Top tier.
Like, there's not even a question. That is so...
It's just happening.
That's just top tier behavior.
Top tier. Whoa!
Thank you.
But there's no way.
That was No. Top tier, of course.
Top tier, of course. Top
of the morning.
Wait, yeah, what's the hashtag for this one?
This is Jimin. But yeah, my back is definitely arched.
Yeah.
My eyes were rolled. Body is...
No, because we were literally experiencing all these symptoms.
Without even, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So...
The glands.
You did such minimum, and I'm like, it was a lot.
Too much.
Am I a whore?
Exactly. I don't want to be that one person to put everybody
on the top, but it's like, what are we left with? What are we actually supposed to do?
Exactly. You don't belong at the bottom.
It doesn't belong at the bottom.
Sweating or screaming. Mm-hmm. I love how that's our options.
I know. Sweating or screaming.
Like last video was like, throw his phone, or should we just end our?
I know. And now it's like. Okay, how horny.
I know.
We can do
sweating.
Sweating, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Next one. The thigh caress.
I saw that.
You saw that?
I also saw that you liked it.
Yeah. You guys tagged me in so many. I just for like 2 hours I was just going through all my tags. I'm like shopping. Oh. Right? It was so fun. I'm like, I like this. Where should we put Jungkook?
I feel like screaming because I feel like hear me out. There was moments where it was just so intense. Like I was like, what are y'all about to do? That I wanted to scream out of like, oh my god, what is happening? What is about to happen? Like the clips were very on my toes.
Stop smiling.
Yeah.
I need to breathe. I need to take a breather.
Video after video, I just have to remember to breathe. Mm. I don't think I'm breathing while watching these, honestly.
That should have been the tier ranking. Like, remember to breathe. Because clearly, I keep forgetting. I don't know how y'all find clips from them rehearsing and then find the exact same clip from the actual...
That.
It's really good.
But let's relax.
We sweating. Okay, I feel
I'm
better.
I'm excited, but I'm like not, oh my god, overstimulated.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
I like that. See, look at us maturing through the process.
I know, the first two clips were like,
calm down.
I know, we're back to be watching. She's like, can you feel calm
y'all
down?
Stop.
This is the 22-year-olds.
I'm a fan now.
Hand over the playlists now.
Playlist edits. I'm diving into this.
Right? And then especially like knowing like the music tube is actually good, the way it would just enhance everything.
And the few like K-pop songs I've heard, I liked them.
Top tier though.
Top tier.
That was so good.
Yeah.
You remember the guy from last video who was like,
and he did the
that gaze could do
a lot,
too much
screaming. Wow,
I'm out of here.
Like, let's just wrap it up.
Wow,
you guys get the message.
No,
all of them are top tier
at this point.
Do we even need to continue?
The amount of times I probably mentioned caressing or grabbing or neck grabbing, and then he looked at the camera and
licked his lips,
right? But it wasn't like a Morse code. If you don't stop grabbing your neck and grab mine,
for real.
I like that one though.
I like that one a lot.
Like, I
top tier.
Okay.
No, because the way there's so many, I'm just like in my head, top tier. But I'm like let me criticize.
Somebody commented, stan a tease for good jeans.
I want that good jeans, and so I'm just gonna have to stand. Y'all violated it. Okay, but in the greatest way possible.
It was like full camera view, just like
screaming without the
Yeah, because I don't want the top tier to be too many.
I know.
I feel we're all biased because
I know. He's still going.
Why is he looking at the floor so intimately?
Over the floor. What's on the floor?
What's on the floor?
Let me know. Because the way you was looking at it.
What you thinking about?
Yeah, I thought it'd just be the one body roll and, you know, next clip because y'all like to tease.
Yeah.
But a second one and a third one.
How do you just do that?
Their bodies move different too.
Right? Like, yeah, I want to start learning how to dance, like actual dance, right?
Like, let me learn how to move my limbs.
I know.
I just rattle.
Screaming?
Screaming, yeah.
Screaming. Okay, last one.
No. I think so.
Hashtags.
Who is this?
Wanho?
He's giving legal though.
Oh.
He's giving more than legal.
More than legal. Wanho K-pop group, maybe? Is he even part of a...
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Hmm?
He's reading Thirst tweets on BuzzFeed.
I don't wanna...
Wait, I wanna figure out his age.
My radar was right. I'm like, he's giving more than grown.
He's going to the top.
Top
tier. Top
yeah.
tier. Like, his arched, eyes are worried, body is quivered. And I'm leaking.
Where's the mop?
Yeah,
I'll go get it. Okay. Imagine seeing these consecutively, like watching these on your For You pages consecutively. I would lose my mind.
No thoughts, just hormones. I'm gonna have to just alter my For You page because if I'm not scrolling through this,
yeah,
I'm not scrolling at all.
I'm not scrolling at all. And TNA, you still getting that corporation write up.
But that was us ranking some K-pop.
I feel like those videos were ranking me. Watching,
who knows? I guess you guys were lying about the whole
y'all were lying.
I'm embarrassed.
Wish I believed you. Sorry. Right.
I hope you guys all enjoyed.
I know I did.
I'm sorry if I appeared super thirsty in this video. I'm hormonal. It's that time of the month. It's the end of the month. It's winter.
And for me, ovulation just kind of passed over. So ovulation and time of the month.
Say yes, daddy, I do. Give me blank and why
you. I hope you enjoyed us thirsting after these K-pop boys. And I will see you in the next video.
Bye.
'Cause I walk down the street, seems everyone I meet gives me a friendly hello. Well, I guess I'm just